Mobile police are looking for a man they believe hit a woman with his car in the Plateau community. Officers tell us the incident happened at the intersection of Wood Alley and Railroad Street, just off of Africatown Boulevard, around 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon. We're told the suspect and the victim were arguing when the man allegedly hit the woman and then sped off. Officers learned about what happened when the woman arrived at Mobile Infirmary. She is expected to be okay.